So there are three number of...
At a closer look at these anonymous letters, you could clearly see that the thugs have even indicated the names of people they will start with during the attack. Sheikh Titibia Ahamada, the Imam of Rahuma Mosque in Busukuma sub-county, is the first on the list, followed by the village chairperson and the area councillors.
Neba woninga chairman we nagamba waliwo era no mwami ku kyalo nti mutwetegese tujja mutulinde tuulira mutwewerera olwalero bakisudde wali eri wa mwami junior.
During a visit at the home of Sheikh Titibia Ahamada, he told a reporter that he now spends sleepless nights due to the fear of being killed.
Sakatonda hey kubanga oli ne bana asalawo lunaku lwange terunaba era tekijja kuba okujjako katonda kya sazeewu yakwatiza bukwatiza musawe iyo nakole kiki nikiitamu nagaandi kiki.
These letters have triggered much panic in the whole village. Some people are said to be shifting, with others now abandoning their homes and sleeping outside.
Mtindo nange bampandise ku kipapula ku list kwendi naye ku sawa yona yona musawe kusane obana bana mwe aizu.
Left stranded, they have asked government to provide security in the area immediately. This kind of crime was first heard of in the area of Greater Masaka region at the start of this year, where over 20 homes were attacked and occupants hacked by thugs. The thugs that raid people's homes are usually armed with machetes, axes and guns. Police have, however, made the commitment to beef up security but emphasizing neighborhood watch and community policing. Report by Anis Chaze for Urban TV.